Well, we've just discovered the reason why Wayne Webster took down all the signs in the clinic today. You can see the front door here. There's no signs either. His truck that he always tries to block the mobile ultrasound with, he usually puts some very vile signs filled with his usual lies about bed bugs in motorhome, that type of thing, and there's no signs on his vehicle either. This is the first time ever that this clinic has been sign-free, and we just found out why. We saw three people who looked like health department inspectors just enter the clinic. It's fascinating that these pro-lifers who stand out here with their pro-life signs, nothing in the world could force them to take these signs down. But this clinic, because they're such hypocrites, when the health department inspectors come, they take down their vicious signs of racism and hatred and bigotry and hide them while they're being inspected, but they'll probably be back up again once this inspection's over. But you know what really may be at play here today is, last week, Wayne Webster, the clinic owner and landlord, came out and said some of the most perverted and really sickening things that could come out of a human being's mouth about Mary, the mother of Jesus. And it was heard by numerous people on the sidewalks here, and they were just disgusted. God has a way of slapping down and silencing blasphemers and those who mock him. Well, it looks like Wayne Webster has been slapped down for mocking God, and he's been silenced again this day. All of his signs for the first time in 20 years are gone, and he wouldn't even come out of the clinic today, which he usually does, to share some pearls of perversion with the people out here. It's interesting that God does work here. Quietly, but very perceptibly, Wayne Webster and his clinic, at least in their vile racism, have been silenced this day. And thankfully, through the grace of God, the numbers of abortions are half of what they usually are. As you can see in this video also, the mobile ultrasound is here today offering help. And there's a couple sidewalk counselors right there offering help to someone in need, and they're driving away. Good things are happening here in Rockford, but this is a very important thing also, that these signs are gone, because it shows that this clinic is finally realizing that the type of vicious bigotry, racism, and hatred they've displayed for 20 years is not working. And thank you to all of our readers of Pro-Life Corner who've made phone calls or sent emails to city officials to get these signs removed. Good job, and well done, good and faithful servants.